the fire department, the police, all are only a telephone call away. Your neighbors in the telephone company also enlarge your world through science. Science that starts here at the Bell Telephone Laboratories, the largest communications research center of its kind anywhere on Earth, where thousands of people work together to create new achievements in telephone service through research in electronics and related sciences. Here, one of the great discoveries in modern communications took place, the fabulous transistor, a device which can amplify sound as much as 100,000 times. Transistors in this equipment help to make possible direct distance dialing by selecting the pathways for the long distance calls you now dial without the aid of an operator. Here is a demonstration of another great achievement from the Bell Telephone Laboratories, the solar battery designed to convert the light of the sun into electrical energy. And here, both the transistor and the solar battery are being used together in the American Vanguard satellite, helping to enlarge your world by exploring outer space. To help your voice span the ocean, telephone science also produced telephone cables that run along the ocean floor so that you can make calls across the sea as quickly and easily as calls in your own community. And in this atomic age, telephone science strengthens the defense of your country with projects such as the Dew Line, America's distant early warning line of radar stations across the Arctic, developed by our armed forces and telephone scientists and engineers, including many men from your telephone company. The purpose? To give adequate warning of approaching enemy aircraft. Telephone science helped to create another new military communication system called White Alice, designed to operate even in the worst weather the frozen North can offer. Help create the guidance systems for American long-range missiles. In Western Electric Company plants like this one in Allentown, telephone science is continually being applied in production for national defense. As the manufacturing and supply unit of the Bell system, Western Electric also produces the telephones, the cable, the wire, all the intricate components and equipment necessary to provide you with telephone service. Finally, your neighbors in your telephone company put telephone science and telephone tools to work for you in your own home. With equipment installed and maintained to serve you dependably wherever and whenever you wish. Modern business also benefits from many kinds of telephone equipment. The business switchboard, the push-button telephone, the teletypewriter, the call director, and many others. Your telephone company also plays a vital part in bringing you your favorite television programs through the work of telephone technicians on duty day and night to assure your viewing enjoyment. And always, your telephone company neighbors work to bring you the best in telephone service. Inside modern central offices like this, your neighbors unite service and science. Here is the dial equipment that speeds your calls on their way, and the men who keep it operating smoothly and efficiently round the clock. Here is a typical group of telephone people with a special job to help see to it that all the telephone wants and needs of the customers in their locality are taken care of quickly and accurately. Here at this test board, telephone experts continually test the telephone service of your community to make certain every telephone is in tip-top condition. And here are the busy hands that join you to your family, your friends, your community, your state, your country, your world. Yes, the story of your telephone service is the story, above all else, of people. People like these, the men and women who are the Bell Telephone Company of Pennsylvania. Your neighbors, enlarging your world through service and science.